Music is a language that speaks to everyone because it's a language of emotions. But besides that, music has lived in the House of Krug ever since its foundation. So the way the house approached the creation of our champagnes is exactly the same as an amazing director chooses the musician to compose his orchestra.
Quand je me retrouve devant ma feuille blanche pour la recréation de l'assemblage de la grande cuvée, je vais relire toutes les notes de tous les musiciens qui ont joué avec moi et je vais essayer de remettre tout ça en ordre pour avoir une musicalité qui soit la plus noble possible, la plus juste possible.
Krug is about its Krug lovers. Those who love Krug, they made Krug alive. And Jacky Terrasson is one of them. An amazing jazzist, a huge hedonist, and a man who immediately connected with the House of Krug, and today he's our ambassador.
Jacky is like Krug, he's full of life, full of willingness to share, to meet people, to connect, and it was like a completely natural connection when we met.
I met Maggie and Olivier, both struck me as people who are very, very focused, very intense. Maggie struck me as someone with so much power and character and knowledge about a lot of things. And Olivier was very kind, very generous. Just like any artist, he was very simple in describing what Krug does in a very humble way, approachable way. And I think that's a quality of many artists. Coming back that day, I really felt like I had just experienced something very unique, very special, being able to see what was happening behind the doors and tasting some exquisite champagne, some exquisite bubbles. The Krug cuvée was amazing, and the little jewel there, the Claudie Menil, really surprised me. I still had that taste in my mouth on the way back.
There is a resonance between the music and tasting, because tasting is here, music is here. There is a resonance between one and the other, and when you accompany the tasting with this music, you will feel that the champagne tastes differently. Every single bottle of Krug has a Krug ID. This Krug ID is a window to the digital universe. Through Krug app, you can get all the story of the bottle. What is the most touchy, beautiful, different information is this music that goes with every one of our champagnes to enhance the experience.
I'm really looking forward to traveling with Krug during this world tour. And you know, usually musicians jam with musicians. I'm going to be jamming with some chefs to create that blend between great food, great music, great people, great champagne.
We are in Berlin announcing the beginning of this worldwide tour. Today, combining the music of Jacky Terrasson with the amazing food of Tim Brauer, Krug lovers, great friend of the house, and fantastic chef here in Berlin.
It's a fantastic premiere, and that will be followed by a worldwide tour, which will be as fascinating, lot of surprises, lot of talents, lot of fun, lot of friends, and lot of unforgettable memories for sure.